Good day. I'm Dr Margot Uys, the chair of the 5th South African TB Conference. The first South African TB Conference took place in 2008, with Dr Refilwe Mache as chair and the theme Working as One. The aim of the conference was to come together, get the TB community together, talk, discuss, identify problems, identify new research areas, and also to deliberate on how to get this age-old scourge under control. Since then, almost every 2 years, another TB conference was organized in Durban in June. The 2010 conference focused on TB-HIV integration and forging strategic partnerships. In 2012, with Professor Marty van der Walt as chair, it had the same focus with reaching the target of TB-HIV integration. Then, with a glimmer of hope, along with the WHO strategy to end TB, Professor Bhavesh Khanna then had a conference in 2014 where he was the chair and the theme was Working Together to Eradicate TB. And along the same lines, the 2018 conference also looked at ending TB with the theme Step Up, Let's Embrace All to End TB. Unfortunately, COVID happened, and that eroded many and much of the progress that we had in TB. So why don't you join us from the 13th through the 16th of September in Durban this year with Professor Willem Hanekom and his team to bring TB control back on track. Hope to see you there.